Okay. I just wanted to let you guys know that there is one reason, and one reason only, to be becoming a musician. Okay. There's one reason already that Little Big Planet has become an amazing game. You want to know what that reason is? I'm about to show you. Make sure I, hopefully this is the right level. Oh, yep, it is. Kind of hard to get. Okay. But yeah, this reason alone, I have to tell you, makes Little Big Planet 2 worth it. How, you might ask? Well, you're about to find out. I shall show you. Blah, 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 blah. There is a weapon called the Cakenator. Now, what is the Cakenator, you might ask? That would be this thing. Now, what's so special about this brown helmet that seems to glow with a little, you know, cherry on top? Well, I will show you. That's right. This thing shoots cake. I think that that is one of the best things Little Big Planet could have come up with. I'm sorry, I was having too much fun. I wasn't even paying attention. But yeah, you can use your cake. The frosting sticks to surfaces. Or you can use it to kill enemies. And knock things over. Unchecked by in the name of the Alliance! Very well, I shall. I will show you this level, because it's already become my favorite level. It's not the first level, I mean. But just because of this helmet, I am absolutely in love with it. And see, there's a little trick too. You block the drawer can't come out, and there you can get your prize bubbles. And you don't want to end up in the fire. But yeah, cake, all it has to do is touch the enemy. Well, the blue part touches the enemy, and then it kills them. But I absolutely love this helmet. I was having so much fun with it. This is the number one thing that I liked so far. There was another thing I liked, oh shit, I did it again! I jumped too soon. But, my cake survived! The cake is not alive! The cake is not alive! Oh, there should be a portal gun that shoots cake. That would be fun. But, I had a point. I was doing it for something. And I don't remember what it was. What was it? I was telling you about my other favorite thing in this game. Another really good- No! No! Oh, I'm dead. I got stuck. Alright. Another good thing is you get these gloves that, give you, like, super strength. And I managed to find someone to play with. I wish I had recorded us playing because she made a really good partner, but I befriended her, so maybe we'll have future videos with her in it if she's okay with that. But, anyway. It gives you super strength, and you can choose to toss your teammate, or you can, or you toss the, these cherry pizza, or cherry things that you get. Maybe I'll show the level later. But, I don't know, so far it's incredibly fun. And I highly recommend getting this game. I bought the Collector's Edition because I was so much in love with Little Big Planet 1 that I just... Woo! Oh, shoot! Die with my cake! I kill you with cake! Cake is the kindest. Oh, I can't do that challenge because I don't have anybody with me. For some reason, nobody wants to play with me. Every time I'm like, oh, you know, can I join? They're like, no, hell no, go away. You are not like, and you aren't here. I haven't figured out this challenge yet. I kind of wonder. Aha! It worked! Cool. I'm just too smart with this cake gun. I love this cake gun. And look at the reflection in the bubbles. I don't think they had that before in Little Big Planet 1. It's very good graphics. Very good. Then you can tip the scales? Yes. Don't squish me. But, yeah. Oh, shit! I didn't realize where I was. Oh, whoopsie. But I tell you what, I have so much fun in this game! I was about to get squished. It's like, oh yeah, you come in here, you'll end up as Jam. Yep, that's what I was. I just became... Oh, shit! Yeah! And now I don't suck at this game. I'm like barely even paying attention. No. Cake? Get on there. On there. Stick. 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 There we go. But, another thing I noticed with this game is, it doesn't, the planes don't seem to work like they did in Little Big Planet 1. Like, you have to change the plane if you want to change the plane. Which makes it so that you can fall in traps a whole lot easier. Which, of course, makes it more challenging, but, you know. Whatever. I'll get him eventually. Tried to get him last time. Obviously I failed. Woohoo! That was too close for comfort. I like shooting these things sometimes. Wow. Of course that will block my view, so I don't want to die. But yes, I absolutely love this hat. And if I could have one in real life, trust me, I would. But yeah, I just wanted to, you know,